The historic Old Town is a good example of people doing things that helps future generations.
Life changes and you gotta flow with it. So that's all there is to it.
But the two big issues were Timberline and the Senior Center. Makes no financial sense. It'll be bankrupt in 3 years, but let's do it.
And we kicked around this new idea of changing the budget process.
Well, I don't know. I always enjoyed it because you were having fun.
Don't miss this.